I get here?
Security.
That didn't work. Maybe none of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path.
Hello?
Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
Spider doesn't stand a chance. Big Spider-Man, perhaps. But the small one...
Hunter! The hero is here!
Okay. Oscorp Tech. What do they need that for? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki.
What is this?
Poison?
I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Better, but still not good.
Okay. Let's not do that again. One more. That door. Looks like the only way out.
You guys know a way out of here?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
Hold him!
That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Pinky. Can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom? It sounded like they were waiting for me. More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air. Yes.
After so many have failed, it seems impossible for anything to kill him. I guess we'll see.
Thanks for your cooperation.
Was it him?
Better not wake up.
These are...
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Craven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. Okay. What's going on? This is... Okay.
I tried.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death, or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You are strong when you appear, little one. But do not underestimate your enemy.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath,
The City Hall bombing?
Don't recount my sins to me! I know what I...
You have no idea! Did Kraven bring you here? Or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex! We're both in this arena!
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all!
You're wrong!
The awakened something in you, Spider-Man. And you in him. Show me more! Well done!
That negative energy will mess me up!
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what is yours.
Enough of this!
You disappoint me, Spider-Man.
You stay down!
Back off!
This is gonna be the last time you hurt anybody!
You're a cliché! At least the other spider has a man behind the mask!
You don't know anything about me!
My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul, I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me!
To teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down, put people in danger. It's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them.
It's not true.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name's Miles. Who are you really, Miles?
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening.
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Until we end up like Finn.
Genki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And in struggle.
Miho. Miho, where are you?
No! Here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
Heard that before.
I mean it.
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. A lot's changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Poor Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee.
I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you.
Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!